know.
One time, there was a man that walked around the streets, and one day he came across a sound, and that sound was the beautiful sounds of guitars coming out of a place where all men are created equal, and that place is Frank's basement. Welcome.
Now a word from our sponsors.
Hey, how you doing? I didn't see you there. Welcome to Frank's basement.
So what? You like ballet? So what? You like tap? So what? You like
wrong answer.
Like jazz? So what? You like hip hop? You like
wrong again.
Modern? You like contemporary? Acro? We've got some fitness. Come on out to Frank's basement. I'll show you a thing or two.
Okay?
You come in.
So what? Who cares? Hey, I got a great idea. Why don't you all come down and we can play some shows, have a couple of burgers, play some music, and we'll all have a great time, you know? You know, you like rock music, you know, we got a lot of great gang of bands that come.
Some rock music? You wanna hear some rock music? So what?
Very loud! That's right.
One more time.
Yeah, that's right. We got a whole bunch of bands that come down here. It ain't just rock, you know? So you jonesing for a boat, right? Come back here to Frank's basement's backyard. We got all sorts of stuff. We got a grill, you know? Every once in a while after the show, we might cook up some burgers, you know, hot dogs, whatever. For what? And this is Frank himself, the owner of the basement.
Watch out for the water bugs.
We got a lot of things in Frank's basement.
Yep, you're fine.
We got some of this.
Yeah,
we got some of this. We got beers. Like art. Occasionally, we got some artists come down here. You know, they can show their stuff with the music. It's great. It's a whole community of artists. You know, artists. We got, you know, everyone from every stretch of the country. You know,
come down to fucking Frankie's basement, yo. Let's pile over there, son. I'm a hustler, homie. I'm a hustler. I got the bacon, egg, and cheese with a customer, homie. With a customer.
Alright, so we got free all-ages shows in Bensonhurst, you know, you come down, you and your friends, you get your friend's band could play, you know, who cares, you know, it doesn't even matter. You know, it's a lot of fun, it's a lot of good music, a lot of artists that come around, you know, so just come by, you know, every Sunday, not every Sunday, but we try to throw them every other Sunday, a big music party that we could all attend.
Posse P, and I endorse this message.
Attacks subside spontaneously once the anxiety passes.
Today is going to be a great day. Oh, my stomach. Oh, God.
And now to bring you the best from the east to the west, it's MTB, Music Video Bond.
Today we bring you the newest music from our generation. This new genre of music is called Robocore. Doesn't make sense to me, but give it a listen for yourself and tell us what you think in our online blog. That's mtb.tv. And this next band is the first Robocore band of its kind. It's called Ramble Roof. They're a Brooklyn-based duo. The song's called Amityville Robot, and it talks about the conspiracy theory that robots actually killed the 6 family members in Amityville, New York in the 1960s. They claim this is true, and they claim they have the evidence. They won't share it with us yet. But you heard it here first, people. The genre again is called Robocore. Here we go.
Robots are real. Just look at the enemy dates. December 1975. And 3 months before we are in here. Robots and we Rhino to fail. Junior
Rambo
Rook. Just look at the banana crew.
In your darkness, 2049. The rulers of this planet devise the ultimate plan. They reshape the future by changing the past. But the plan requires something that felt no pity, no pain, no fear. Something unstoppable. They created.
Robots are real. Robots are real. Robots are real. Just like the man appeals, robots are real.
Happy Halloween, you trash. Happy Halloween, you trash. Trash.
Imagine liking that, but I suppose the teens know best with this music, and I suppose I'm getting rather old. But anyway, thank you for tuning in to the Basement Variety Hour, and come back again next week. We can do it all over again. Thank you.
Here's your tea. Do you want some sugar?